Story here at tonight at 6. Just in late today from the track. New tonight, two jockeys were injured in the second Thurby race of the day at Churchill Downs today on this Thursday. One horse clipped the heels of an outside horse, knocking down the horse called Territoriality, throwing off jockey Irving Moncada. Moncada's horse then hit another horse, knocking off jockey Emmanuel Giles. Moncada and Giles were taken to a hospital where they were checked out. The horses were unharmed.